Cup champion New York Islanders hockey is brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beer. Reach for that distinctively clean, crisp taste that says Budweiser. All you do, this Bud's for you. Dotson, where you'll find 9.9 annual percentage rates financing of all new trucks at your participating Dotson dealers. Eastern Airlines, America's favorite way to fly. This program is brought to you in part by the Bank of New York, the bank smart New Yorkers call their own, and Mobil 1, the oil that saves you gas and more. From the Civic Arena in Pittsburgh, WOR-TV presents the New York Islanders and the Pittsburgh Penguins meeting for the third time this season. And don't you dare believe what anybody has ever told you about Pittsburgh. It's a great city for New Year's. I'm Jigs McDonald, I think, along with Ed Westfall. Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year to you, Jigs, and thank God we finally found you. Where have you been?
don't believe him for one second. I had to do this. I paid an awful lot of money for that hat, and I felt it deserved the exposure.
Well, it's typical of the occasion, and I'm sure that typical of the occasion, we have to go to work.
Well, why not? The Penguins have gone through some dramatic changes over the past 48 hours or so. Former Islander Pat Price is no longer with the team. On waivers, has moved to the Quebec Nordiques, and they say that will improve the Pittsburgh Hockey Club. Do you agree?
I think it will, talking with Eddie Johnson, and we'll get a chance to have him answer that question between the periods, 2 and 3, but yes, I think Pat Price had taken over a role that was not assigned to him as part of a coach, and he wasn't coaching the right way, and they felt he was not good for the young players.
The Islanders come in off a loss in Buffalo last night. The Penguins have certainly had their problems. They're 11 points behind the New York Rangers. The teams coming out on the ice will be ready for the opening faceoff following these messages.